Hello friends, welcome to Target Nurses Academy. So now we are going to see about urinary tract infection. So urinary tract infection, it's a very common problem encountered by the human, and especially the females will have more incidence than the males because of their shorter urethra. So UT abdin solumbode, we know it may be hospital acquired, like Cauti catheter associated urinary tract infection is also another common thing. So UTI oda causative organism avadin paakumbodhu namakku pneumonia irukku, keep pneumonic, that is keep, K for Klebsiella, E for E coli, Escherichia coli, another E for Enterobacter, and the P for Pseudomonas. So idhula causes abdi risk factor abdin pathingana cause vandu the organisms da idha vandu cause pandrathu. So risk factor abdin pathingana sexually active females and pregnancy are the main cause, and again catheterization. Okay, it may be indwelling catheter or intermittent catheterization. If the sterile techniques are not followed, the patient may end up in urinary tract infection. And next, the clinical manifestations, the patient may experience high grade fever with chills. They will be again complaining of urgency and burning micturition. They will have the feeling of full bladder frequently. They will go, even if they go to the toilet, they may not be able to pass the urine. So that is again another clinical manifestation. And coming to the diagnosis, when you do the CBC, you will be seeing increased WBC count, and urine analysis, you can see pus or pus in the urine, and culture and sensitivity of the urine can give you a clear picture about the organism which causes the infection, and also the sensitivity of the organism to the particular drug. And coming to the treatment, the first thing is antibiotics. So proper antibiotics should be prescribed, and compliance most important. They have to follow the treatment regimen, and fluid management, more fluid should be encouraged. Diet, coming to the diet, they should avoid caffeine and citrus fruits. They should not take during this infection time, and patients can have sitz bath. This will help in relaxing the pelvic organs like the bladder, because they will be having severe pain. So if they have the sitz bath, they will have some relaxation for this condition. So again, in the risk factor, if the patient is having recurrent urinary calculi patients, the UTI can occur very easily. Okay friends, we have seen about urinary tract infection, its causes and management. Thank you friends, thank you for watching.